what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Chase. I'm gonna do a taste test candy review on whatchamacallit.
What?
Taste test whatchamacallit?
Oh, so you forgot the name.
No, I didn't forget the name. It's whatchamacallit.
Well, tell me when you remember the name.
I do remember the name. It's whatchamacallit.
So what's the name?
I just told you. It's whatchamacallit.
Oh, brother.
Hi friends, it's Epic Junk Food and Candy Fun, and we're so excited today because we get to do a candy taste test on whatchamacallit candy bar, and we have Chase and Skye here to help us out.
Hi friends!
Hi, I'm kind of frustrated here because Skye keeps on forgetting what the candy bar is named.
No, it really is called whatchamacallit. Turn your head and look it, it's right there, whatchamacallit.
Oh, it is a whatchamacallit. I just thought you had no clue what you were reviewing.
No, it really is a whatchamacallit. Now let's check out the wrapper.
Okay, this looks so fun.
This is the candy bar we get to taste test today. It is called a whatchamacallit, made with chocolate peanut flavored crisp and caramel. Back here we have the nutrition facts and a list of the ingredients. And this is made by the Hershey Company. And I'm going to open this up and let our Paw Patrol friends taste it. This is what it looks like. Here you go, Skye.
Hey, save some for me, Skye.
It's just so good.
Here, Chase, here's some for you. So you both have had some of the whatchamacallit. What do you think?
It's so good. Yeah, that's fantastic.
Well, describe it to me. Tell me what's in it.
Well, it kind of tastes like Rice Krispie Treats, covered in peanut butter, and then covered in chocolate.
You forgot the caramel. It's also covered in caramel.
Oh yeah, you're right, there is caramel. It's kind of like Rice Krispie Treats, covered in chocolate. Well, first, covered in caramel and peanut butter, then covered in chocolate.
It smells so good.
It really is pretty good.
So is this something you'd recommend, guys?
Most definitely.
Recommend? Only if there's any left. Because I just may eat it all.
Well, guys, thanks for the review. Now we know all about whatchamacallits, and it sounds pretty delicious and pretty fun.
No problem. It is pretty great. I like it, too.
Well, this has been a fun taste test and candy review. Thanks, guys. This is Epic Junk Food and Candy Fun, where we love taste testing junk food and candy and playing with toys. If you like this video, please click subscribe, and we'll make more. Thanks for watching, friends. Hope to see you again soon.